What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when you're unable to hear anyone talking using Discord on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, we will go over your Discord voice settings. Open up the application and click on the gear icon to access your user settings. In the Voice and Video tab, make sure that your input and output device is set to the correct device you wish to use. Below, increase the audio output slider to make sure that the server members are not simply too quiet for you to hear. You can then also verify if your microphone is working properly by testing it. When this is done, scroll down and under Voice Diagnostics, make sure to enable the Show a Warning when Discord is not detecting audio from your mic option. This will help you troubleshoot where your audio issues are coming from. You can then close Discord and open up your native settings application. Navigate to Sound under System. In your sound settings, make sure to set the input and output device to the same device you wish to use on Discord. Under Advanced, you have the option to manually troubleshoot output devices. This will scan your devices for common software-related issues. Next, click on More Sound Settings to open up your Sound Control panel. On this window, under Playback, make sure to select your default Discord device and set it as your default device on your PC. These tweaks should allow you to hear incoming sound when using Discord. If this is not the case, then your audio device's driver might be out of date. To update your driver, search for a device manager in your Start menu search to open it up. On this window, expand your audio inputs and outputs. Right-click the output device you are using and select Update Driver. Finally, select Search automatically for drivers. This will take a second to make sure that your device's driver is up to date. In case nothing helped you out, then I suggest reinstalling the Discord client to your PC. To do so, navigate to your app's system settings. Under Apps and Features, search for Discord. Click on the burger menu on the right-hand side and select Uninstall. This will take a moment to uninstall Discord from your system. When navigating to discord.com, you will be able to re-download the installer, which should only take a few seconds to complete, until you can use Discord on your system again. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.